Simply, we are back with another video, and this time we'll be measuring water flow rate and water volume with the help of water flow sensor. So let's begin how we can measure water flow rate and volume with the help of Hall effect water flow sensor. This is Hall effect water flow sensor with three different pins, VCC pin rate of 5 volt ground, and another is connected to analog and digital pin of microcontroller. It is found in different colors, so you can see black and white color. One end is for flowing water and another is for output of the water. This is the working. Simply, when the water flows, the turbine wheel rotates. At the top of the turbine wheel, there is a magnet that gives a current and a voltage induced in the form of pulse, and the pulse is of particular timing, and with the help of that timing the signal is converted into flow. So this is the circuit diagram. Analog pin of water flow sensor is given to Arduino, and 16x2 LCD interface that will display water flow rate and water volume. This is the demonstration. The demonstration will display volume in liter, and total is for displaying total amount of water passed. Actually, volume is for flow rate. So let's start. So I have simply dropped the water at the top of the portion, and it is flowing through the water flow sensor. So you can see the flow rate is 4.22 liter per minute, and total water flown is 4.66 liter. So you can see the rise or decrease in the value. Remember, the flow sensor is unidirectional. This is a program. Simply for counting and timing, the program link is given in the description below. Visit the link, and from the same link you learn about the Hall effect water flow sensor. L for m equal to liter per minute, and L is the volume that is measured in liter. So this is the simple formula that we have used for counting. So this was all about the video. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubt and query, comment down in the section below. Thank you.